and welcome to another trip report. I'm in Antwerp, just finished filming another trip, the link in the description below. Wonderful station here at Antwerp Central. I'm heading to Brussels Zaventem Airport, where I'm going to be flying to Zürich today with Helvetic Airways in business class on one of the Embraer 190 aircraft that's being operated on behalf of Swiss Airlines. Let's go check it out. Just through security, took about 5 or 6 minutes, not too bad, although I do have fast track access for my business class ticket. I'm off to the Brussels Airlines lounge here, which I've heard some really good things about, so let's go and check it out. Okay, so here we are in one of the shower suites here at Brussels Airlines, the Loft Lounge at Brussels Airport. Let's just take a quick look and see what we've got here. Okay, so we have a hairdryer, although this one apparently is out of order. Sink, napkins, toilet, everything that you would pretty much expect from a shower suite in an airport. The size of the shower, I think, is really good. There really is loads of space in here. It's a very spacious suite. And of course, all the toiletries are provided. And they also provide you with a clean shower mat and two towels as well. The best feature of this lounge, I think, is this. This is a kind of radio or music player, and you can choose what kind of mood that you want. Let's have a look and see what we can get. Let's turn it up. Right, I'm off to the gate now. I thought that the Loft Lounge was excellent. One of my favourite in Europe, I think, by those standards. Great food, great to get a cold drink.
even better, in fact, to get a shower in an airport. That's always a real plus point for me. Only downside was that it was quite busy. But anyway, let's go to the gate and find the aircraft. Hi.
Hello.
At this time, we kindly request all business
class. It's a pre-boarding, sir. Okay, we'll open the doors as soon as possible.
Thank you.
Zürich, we expect an on-time arrival and landing despite of the big delayed departure in Brussels. Zürich reports nice weather conditions, clear sky, temperature about 3 degrees centigrade. If you have connecting flights in Zürich, all connecting flights are guaranteed. It is important that you all meet to the respective gates. Ladies and gentlemen, I hope you feel comfortable. Enjoy your stay in Zürich or have a good and safe continuation of your journey.
As promised, here are some up-to-date information for our passengers with connecting flights.
Thank you.
You're welcome.
Thank you.
Herzlich willkommen am Flughafen Zürich.
Welcome to Zurich Airport. This bus takes you to the transfer area.
And there you have it. Welcome to Zürich in Switzerland. I hope you enjoy watching the video as much as I enjoyed taking the flight. I'll see you next Sunday.